This one's a little one with small leaves, but it's very similar in colour to the Tsuma Gaki, except the leaves are a darker green, but it will get reddish tips. The leaves can be light, but I've moved it into a spot where it gets a bit more morning sun, so they've come out darker than normal. But even so, they won't be as light as Tsuma Gaki. This one is called Acer palmatum little princess. Quite easy to keep.